Here we are in the rain.
Here we are in the rain.
Again.
In our raincoats again. Here we are.
Here we are in New Orleans, the city of Brother.
Try again.
Wait.
The Big Apple.
No, it's the Big Easy.
Yeah.
Not the city of Brotherly Love. That's Philadelphia.
That's fine. If you walk a certain way, no one even see you. Terracotta roofs. Here we are, early morning, New Orleans. Nobody's around. What's up with that?
I don't know. 10 a.m. Everybody's gonna come alive.
Get on the noisy steamboat. A little more enthusiasm.
And here we are.
Now.
It's a bright, sunshiny day in New Orleans. New Orleans.
We are downtown. We're going on a Mississippi River steamboat. You can see there's a cormorant. Well, you can't see it because it just went underwater. But this is it. We'll be out here.
New Orleans, New Orleans, baby.
Those red brick buildings on the Times Square from
top of
how was it?
Some of the oldest departments in the United
States. The church.
Date back to 1850. In Mississippi. They got a brand new boat called the Lightning.
What do you think?
Burn.
They all make the same type of cruises up the river. Now look at this tow on the left. This is the
Thank you.
the British Army to march across the field down here where you see that big smokestack sticking up. The British came out of the swamps and marched across the field to the left here.
No, it's crazy. When you look here and you look over there, you can see those houses are obviously below the water line. I don't get it. Here we are on a 55 degree cloudy February day on the Mississippi River. Good enough?
Good enough.
Good enough. Moonlight madness that came to me last night. But I dreamed it. I must have been. Where'd you go? The American Queen. There's my American Queen.
Here we are in the cemetery.
You don't want to ride the cable car? We already rode it. We'll be back on it. And here we are in the Garden District on NOT, New Orleans Tour. Pretty. STOP stop.
You better work for those bead stop signs.
Good morning, here we are, third day in the city.
One day too many in the city.
Might be one day too many in the city, but you know, we're gonna make the most of it and be tourists today and eat things that aren't gonna get us sick.
What happened, Smitty?
Huh?
What happened?
We went to a jazz club last night, it was pretty fun. And we'll see what happens today. Stretched out. I thought I left you.
Training and Riverwalk on this beautiful
spring. Here we are on our tropical vacation
to New Orleans, Louisiana.
The Big Easy.
The Big Easy, as they say.
New Orleans, the old cut. The ancient underwater Mayan.
Here we are. Oh, I stepped on my toes.
Here we are.
There's the Creole Queen. And that Chess is even here. Here we are in the Jazz Fest room, last night in the city. We're stoked to hit the road. Here we are, we picked up our Toro, which is a car rental.
Biloxi or bust, baby.
Another shitty day here, weather-wise. Look at this. Look at this fucking Hooptie. It's cracked windshield. Doesn't have any kind of Bluetooth.
Should I do the braking?
Yeah, give it a little break. Look at that fucking thing shake. And, not having that back in the front.
Here we are in the Louisiana State Park. Fontainebleau?
Fontainebleau. On the edge of the swamp. That's the swamp.
Seen the sun shining 3 damn days. Oh, here it is.
Oh yeah.
The hours.
Here we are in beautiful Biloxi, Mississippi. We made it. Chris's first time in Mississippi. Thoughts?
You're there, man.
Biloxi or bust. Look at the white sands. Christine's first sighting of the Gulf Coast. My first sighting of it in many years. It's beautiful.
Biloxi or bust, baby. Biloxi, Mississippi, baby.
Christine living her best life on the Gulf Coast.
Right.
Here we are in downtown Biloxi, Mississippi. And as you can tell, on Saturday night, everybody's out and about having a great time.
No.
It really is Saturday night.
It's Saturday night, but there ain't shit going on.
All right, here we go. Nary.
Stop it.
Why?
Turn the camera off.
We're going in.
Try to knock in the.
We are on the Gulf Coast exploring Sunshine State. We're now in Florida. Here we are at Gulf Islands National Seashore, just outside of Pensacola Beach, Florida. We think the sun might actually show up today. First time on this trip.
Now this is vacation.
Why do you say that?
Because there's water and no buildings.
Oh. You're not a city girl.
The Gulf Islands National Seashore.
Here we are. Here we are at at Gulf Shores National Seashore, Gulf Islands National Seashore or something. We're on the Dune Trail. Pretty cool. Happy to be out of the city?
Yes, sir.
This is actually really cool.
Castaway?
Here we are, Castaway. We're in the dunes. Cool. You can camp out here.
Cigar box?
Cigar box. Ooh. It's a wooder. What's in it? Drugs?
Okay.
Wow.
And here we are in the Bahamas.
Here with the polarized.
Here we are.
I'm gonna find out if the polarized makes a difference on the camera, on the GoPro.
I do the AT when you could do the Florida Trail.
The FT.
Here we are in the great state of Florida.
Sun shines for the first time on us. The whole time we've been here in the Gulf. Look at it. Oh, glory. Hallelujah.
That might be a good Florida one.
Nah, that's the one that I saw. Sun was out, so we rushed back to the border. Here we are, Floribama. And, we don't need that sign, do we? The sun is gone. It was just swallowed by coastal stuff. Gulf State Park. Yeah, that's update inside the Hooptie. The glass is still clacked. We're still in a piece of shit car. The sun is shining now, though. As soon as you get away from the Gulf Coast, the sun shines. It's pretty crazy, actually. Every time we try to get near the shore, it's foggy. Here we are at Mobile Bay, Alabama. Here we are in, what's this town called?
Here we are in Fairhope, Alabama.
Fairhope, Alabama. Who would have known? Fairhope, Alabama. Not bad. Sun-drenched city, they call it.
Yeah, look at that. It's pretty.
Yeah, murals. It's got everything you want. Northern end of Mobile Bay, coming into Mobile, Alabama. Here we are. It's our first ever hike in Alabama. Look at this. Rain. I think it's funny, huh?
How close we're always trying to be.
Yeehaw, we're leaving Alabama. Here we are, our first ever Mississippi hike. We're gonna do a half step into the forest and we'll double back. Half step, Mississippi. Here we are at the Wolf River. Half step Mississippi boardwalk. Toodaloo. And this time we're back in Mississippi. We're crossing the Louisiana for a little while, and now we're on a swamp walk, on a boardwalk, an alleged swamp tour coming later.
We're on a possum walk is actually what it's called.
Yep.
And here we are walking through the Mississippi swamps. Justin's wearing the perfect shirt. Get mighty.
Oh, yeah.
Here we are. Going down the bayou.
Yep. There she gets, guys. All contributing to the rainfall. Think of this river as being a big ditch. Anytime that it rains, everything around it drains into it.
Do we even put a dent in them yet?
Yeah.
Had a huge pile here. Show me how to do them. That was your tutorial?
Oh, I was just going to show. Show, not tell.
We did it. We ate them all. Gonna eat that po' boy.
Me.
Who that gonna eat it?
Me. You hear the bullfrogs? Oh, those are people, not bullfrogs.
No.
Shoot.
Shoot. Swampy. Something wrong with the trail?
Oh, everything's fine. No problem. Just trudge right on through there. But we didn't pack our muck boots.
Fine if we had them.
But maybe next time.
Next time. It's just gonna...
And here we are in Vietnam. Here we are in the rain.
Here we are in the rain.
Again.
In our raincoats again. What up? Swamp bunny.
You're not trying to run to her?
No, she's too big.
Okay.
And she's too far out there too. And I'm trying to wrangle a gator though. You're scared?
Yeah.
What are you scared of? You don't want to be gator bait? You stand out a little in the swamp, huh? I thought you said you wanted to go down to Bayou. And at the end of the swamp walk, we got a bridge over the canal. And here we are doing the book shuffle, where you shuffle all your stuff around the car and then try to get it ready to return this Hooptie back to its
rightful owner.
So its rightful owner, get rid of this piece of shit. And get the hell up on out of this wet swamp. Here we are on a classic Louisiana sunshiny day. Now we're crossing over the Mississippi River, heading back to the city of New Orleans. Typical blue skies.
Dreams do come true.
Here we are in New Orleans, the city of brother. Nope, not nope.
Nope, try again.
Wait. New Orleans, baby. You better work for those beef stop signs. The Big Easy.
The Big Easy, I say.
Doing the old cut. Biloxi must, baby. I ain't seen the sun shining 3 damn days. Oh, here it is. Mississippi, baby.
Narrate.
Stop it.
Why?
Turn the camera off. Now this is vacation. Why do the AT when you could do the Florida Trail?
The FT.
Here we are. Going down the bayou.
Here we are at the Here we are at the Wolf River.